Jay Gates, welcome everybody to PEW Clash Night, the night after Dead of Dead. We seen what all happened last night in the Royal Rumble. The Gladiators Royal Rumble winner is here tonight to speak. We know he got some words out. We know he got something to say tonight.
Oh, hell yeah.
That boy is pissed. He gotta be. But I really want to know what he's going to say about, you know, because that was kind of crazy. That stare down between them three men?
Oh, yeah.
Let's see.
Give me this damn mic. Let's talk about last night. Day of the Dead. I'm going to first say, Aiden, you got my utmost respect. You earned my respect last night. Proved a lot of people wrong. Let's get down to business. Last night, I watched Day of the Dead, and I already knew who was walking out the world champion. I already knew it. So it's pretty much confirmed. The main event of Glorious Mania is going to be me and my brother once again, but this time, nothing. This time, I'm prepared more than ever. Gladiators was a fluke. You had your little help from management. You always kiss management's ass. But let's talk about what happened at Day of the Dead. You walked out the world champion, and now you're a six-time world champion. And I came out there, then my past came back. The machine returned, trying to always steal my spotlight, but I ain't worried about him. Me and you, once again, me and you. It's gonna be brother versus brother, actually former brother versus brother. I'm gonna whoop your ass. I'm gonna take that world title. I'm gonna show everybody who the real Jay Gates is. I'm gonna give my 110%. These fans wanna see it. For 5 damn years, I knew you. I know you better than anybody else. You're gonna get the best damn Jay Gates at Glorious Mania, and I can promise you that, you son of a bitch. The Force, the Christian Paul, whatever the hell you have behind you, they ain't gonna do nothing. You're gonna get the Jay Gates everybody's wanted to see for 5 damn years. I've won on my own. I've won the Rumble, and I'm gonna win the world title. And ain't nobody gonna stop me on my path of destruction to becoming the man I've wanted to be since day one. I'm done with all of it. I'm going to expose what I created. I'm the God. I helped you win the global title. I helped you win that Money in the Bank briefcase. I created the God, and I'm going to destroy the God at Glorious Mania. You're going to get me. I'm going to beat your ass. I'm going to become the world champion. And I'm going to start my reign, my era. It is time for the Jay Gates era to begin. And that era will begin after Glorious Mania. These fans are going to get the best world champion they've had in years. And that's going to be me. I'm going to be a fighting champion. I'm going to be the people's champion, you son of a bitch, God. And after this, after it's all done, your little 5 minutes of fame as world champion is going to be done. I'm going to send you exactly where I was 2 years ago, catering. I'm going to finally expose who you really are. You're going to get 110%. You're going to get the best Jay Gates this crowd has ever seen. The machine ain't going to stop me. Nobody's going to stop me. Not even you, Ken. This time, I want a fair one-on-one. No Force, no Christian Paul, me and you. And you probably won't do that. You'll probably cheat like you have for the last 2 years, like it always happens. I'll be seeing it, Glorious Man, you son of a bitch. And we'll probably hear what you got to say later tonight, but I really don't give a damn. I'm done. I'm done with it all. Because I will become the world champion. My entire legacy rides at Glorious Mania. I'll be seeing you in a couple weeks, Ken. Get ready, because you're fighting the best damn Jay Gates you've ever seen. You've never seen this Gates, and this is going to be the best Jay Gates you'll ever see.
My boy Tony's in the house tonight.
I was looking for you, you bastard.
Huh? You want to rerun that fucking Day of the Dead? I should have ended this 15 years ago. You won't remember this experience. Ah!
Shut the hell up. Take this. Yeah, 15 years ago. Why was you even my best man? Why did I even let you come into my life? Pathetic. Like, just leave, Pete.
What are you saying? Say it again. Say it. Say it. Fucking say it. Quiet now. Let's see if I can get that. Ugh.
Hell off me. You thought it was over? It's just getting started, but I'm ending this.
How's this feel? Tell me. Fucking tell me. Tell me!
I'm not stopping till you out of this company. You hear me, Crash?
As I was saying, I should have buried you 15 years ago when you first got into the
Like, why can't you just get it in your head, Crash? It's my time now, son. You always been my son, our whole life, since high school. Oh, yeah, how did that feel, huh? How that feel, huh? Yeah, now you in pain, huh? You in pain, huh? You son of a, you bastard. Now you in pain, huh? Yeah.
Yeah, now you're in pain, huh?
The first match of the night. Johnny Matthews will be taking on Trevor Adams. Trevor Adams. What number was he eliminated last night in the chamber?
I think he was the second one eliminated. Yeah, he was the second one eliminated.
But he's out here facing a man he beat before, Johnny Matthews. Johnny Matthews, yeah. He got a lot to prove, because we're headed to Glorious Mania. Trevor Adams and him both got something to prove, because I'm pretty sure they're not even, like, mentioned when it's talked about Glorious Mania. These two men got to, like, prove something tonight. So, like, you see what Christian Paul said, like, superstars in the back got to step the fuck up. That's what he said.
Well, I don't know a lot about you. I know Trevor ain't, you know, Glorious Mania talk Nick, but Johnny Matthews, he's a newcomer, you know, so.
Yeah.
I was actually impressed with his first match here, but.
Yeah, he actually did have a good match.
Dominated.
But you know,
dominated.
Trevor is coming out here in underwear. What the hell? What? What the hell? But Trevor is finally grabbing his fans in underwear. I was just gonna say Trevor Adams been in this company for a minute. But, like, what is he doing? Like, he's actually lost himself, bro. You was right. This kid is lost.
He's lost.
Like, ever since Straight Edge, and Trevor Adams literally became a joke. Like, look at this kid.
Trevor Adams
The guy, Trevor Adams needs the guy, like, bad. Like, look at J.J., look at Ken, look at Aiden, and look at this man.
Yeah, Trevor was fucking wanting to see that in the group.
This is fucking pathetic. What am I watching, bro? Like, this kid can't, like, he ain't no way he gonna have a match at Glorious Mania. Ain't no way. You have a match at Glorious Mania, I'm leaving, I swear to God. Didn't mean Trevor, what a spear, Trevor Adams to start the match. He's spinning. And not even a one count.
This is a rematch. And Johnny Matthews, he has been waiting for Trevor.
Johnny, hey.
Trevor?
Kick to the side of the head. This man, Trevor. I don't know. Don't even say that. Don't even say that, Johnny. This is pathetic, dude. Like, this dude don't even look like he was a part of Straight Edge.
Johnny had a lot of
pressure. I said it on Amped Up a while ago. This man is lost. He's lost. He doesn't know what
to do. Another spear. But he is out here giving the fight to Johnny Matthews, though.
Oh, yeah.
And a roll up from Trevor. Will he get him? One. Checks out.
Kick out. Kick out.
You know, when I first saw Johnny Matthews, you know, I always thought that he was like a little show off, you know, like, you know.
But he's not, though. He all about business.
Oh, yeah.
Respect it.
Ooh. Mr. Moonsault, Trevor. Johnny behind him. Trevor with a reversal.
I just got, like, can y'all actually believe we are on the road to Glorious Mania?
No, that's, oh my God, is that it?
Glorious.
Kicked out. No, this is going to be the third Glorious Mania. We're on the way to the third Glorious Mania.
This will be the third Glorious Mania.
Trevor.
All right, I'm back. Hey, Jimmy Lee, did you say you wanted some fried chicken?
I didn't mean to say that, Mike. I meant to keep that to myself.
Trevor, knee of his own now. Man, you should got me some popcorn. You love you. One, two. Cause God, Lee, man, this match. I ain't know this match is gonna be a bench watch.
I miss y'all boys.
Yeah, I had to take a little break, you know.
I miss y'all boys.
What?
I missed you.
Got some strikes from Johnny Matthews.
Wait, Jimmy Lee, I got some one question. Right. I know this is kind of this
a kick up from Trevor Adams.
The boy put
the submission in again. This man, Trevor Adams, is desperate. He's putting another submission.
What do you say?
I know that this is kind of a hard subject in there. The boys put on a great match last night. But how do you feel that Roadhouse?
We don't got to talk about that.
Tag team fight?
We ain't got to talk about that.
But to be honest, they ain't got nothing to be ashamed of. That match was, that was the match of the night.
Trouble. One, two, kicked out. Reversal from Johnny again. Reversal from Trevor again. Reversal from Johnny again. Super kick from Johnny. Like, if this match is not over at this point, he got him. Come on. Eyes whooping to the corner. Guys,
what is this? I feel like Christian Cole needs to start running time limits.
What is this? He on the top of the rope. Can Johnny get him? Mm-hmm. Suplex. Oh, he rolled through. Falcon arrow. That's
Falcon
it.
Arrow.
That's it.
This
one, two, three. Johnny Matthews. It's victorious. He gets revenge on the lost Trevor Adams. Johnny Matthews. What a long match, but he got the victory at the end. Hey, I guess he putting on notice. Christian Paul, you better watch. Hey, he just won him a match. Johnny Matthews. Can he get himself on the card at Glorious Mania?
That's a good question.
The next match we got, what all started at Dead or Dead. It was the opening of Dead or Dead when Matt came out trying to get the crowd hyped and everything. And Eli Elliott came out interrupting this man, like, stop all that, you know? And Tyler, you know, me, myself, I had to lean in to making this match right here on Clash Night. That boy Matt said he ballin'. Eastside and ballin'. Westside and ballin'.
Ballin', ballin', ballin'.
Oh, they got speed in their mouth.
Ready though. We ain't seen Matt compete in over a year, I think. Now ain't been a year. He was hot around, like around. Like,
all right, you ready? You're not even that good of a singer.
Ooh, Eli.
What?
Oh my God, these men going out at the mouth at each other.
Eli Elliott ain't playing the game with the boy.
He ain't. He taking it to him. Alright. Mac is undefeated in PEW, though. That's the funny thing about it. This man has never lost in PEW. Ever since he came to the main roster at the brand split. Yes.
Come on, balling. Where's your balling crew?
Ooh, Eli Elliott came talking his stuff tonight.
And he all over Matt right now.
Would you say Eli Elliott is a veteran in the game?
I mean, he has been
a host. Where are you?
The boy said,
And then elbow from Matt. That boy turned up. That boy dancing in the ring. Eli Elliott. Matt goes flying, he misses.
Come on.
Eli Elliott. Hey, these men are talking their stuff tonight. You know, this reminds me, you know, back in NFS, we would have been played, whoop that trick.
Yes. Now Matt on the attack.
And hey, you want to know what I learned about Eli Elliott?
What?
He used to be a pastor.
How you know that?
Google.
Slam from Mac. Is that it? He can put Eli Elliott away. One, two. Ooh, Eli Elliott kicks out again.
And these boys being resilient tonight.
Hey, you said it. You trying to see who's going to step up. Knee to the midsection. Come on, Matt. You don't got to be this low, bro. Spine buster. Oh, that's it. Eli out. One. That's two. It. Three.
That's why I'm the host.
I be a brisk guy.
Matt Victoria is defeating Eli Elliott. That's kind of an upset. Like, it's kind of an upset, not gonna lie. I mean, Matt, like, forgetting that Matt is undefeated, but still.
I mean, the boy Matt ain't playing.
Like, hey. Oh my God, I just got word again from backstage. Tony and Crash is still beating the hell out of each other.
Oh my goodness. Christian Paul got to do something about this.
And Eric White would have heard to start the match off. Okay. Better show us something, Eric.
Come on, Eric.
Reverse Premier. You
got bills to pay.
And then knee strike from Flapjack.
Flapjack.
He just cleaned a god's house or something.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah. Yeah,
I hope the god gave him some wrestling lessons, too.
I hope he ain't stealing them from the god.
That's
what I want.
That's going to be working.
Flapjack is all
tired.
Over this man, Eric White.
Flapjack is beating the brain cells out of Eric White.
Oh, my god.
That boy like a rabid animal. Flapjack
Jesus
beats the hell
Christ.
Out of
come
Belt
on, Eric.
Like a...
Eric. Come on, Eric. Oh, my gosh. This is ridiculous. This is pathetic. Come on, Eric White. Oh, yeah. DDT.
Come on, Eric.
Drop kick. Oh, yeah, Eric. Get fired up. Suplex from here, like. Mr. Okay, Eric.
Okay.
This the most momentum I've seen Eric White get in a minute.
This the most offense I've seen him get.
That's what I'm saying. It's so long. Hi, Eric.
I'm sorry, but that boy Flapjack was beating that boy head like a bat.
He was dribbling that bitch. Oh, oh my god. The last time everybody won the match was not that. Flapjack, get his man a chance. This is an all out maul. He's dripping
oh
his man
god.
Head. Come on, Eric.
Hey, I need to get your arm right. Eric White coming back.
Oh my god. DDT.
Come on, Eric.
Eric White going. Hell of a
okay.
Let's go, Eric White. Let's go. Let's go, Eric White.
Oh, my.
Come on, Eric.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah,
okay.
Eric.
You got a child on the way.
Come on. You want your job? I bet.
You want your job, Eric. Oh, yeah.
This communication is like beautiful.
Oh, my God.
Do this for your son. That boy laid it out.
Home, not in front of
watch
us.
Watch out, snap that.
Come on, Eric. Get him back in the ring.
Eric, you can win this by counting out anything to get the victory, Eric.
Oh, my
goodness. Anything.
Goodness.
Anything to get the victory. Yeah. The referee's not even counting. Like, this match is ridiculous. Eric White, he's gave a great effort. I can't lie.
Eric White, you get in the ring, Eric White. Just get in the ring.
Like, woo! Eric White, honestly.
Oh!
Y'all can you answer me honestly to me?
Hmm.
If Eric does win this match, what's next for him?
Eric White, get in the ring, Eric White.
Like, oh my gosh.
God, oh.
What is the count?
Eric,
what
get
the referee
into the
count
ring.
Oh my god. Snapjack. This is it.
Oh,
this
no.
is it.
Oh, it's over. It's over. It's fucking
this
over.
Is
oh
it.
Oh my gosh. Dude, honestly, this is not even funny at this moment. Like, this is ridiculous.
Come on, end it.
Like, just end it all.
End this slap, Jack. It's over.
Like, okay, we get it. One. Two.
Oh my god.
Flapjack.
Lily Williams.
Embarrassing.
You're bouncing this man
here. Flapjack. 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 Excuse me, Tyler talking to you. Come back to this ring. Come back to this ring, Flapjack. Where are you running to? Go in the ring. Alright. Give me a second, Flapjack. Got a special surprise for you, buddy.
Really, dude. You are showing you're like a wild animal out there. But Flapjack, one thing I love to do is give out surprises to people. And Flapjack, you want to know what your surprise is? Flapjack, I'm really sorry to say this. I'm really sorry to say this, but Flapjack, you're fired. Wasting my time. It took you that long to beat Eric White of all people. Eric White of all people. It took you. Eric White of all people. Eric White. You're fired. If you try to come near me, I got my security guard over there. Try me. Try me. You're fired. I'm gone. Ah, shit. I'm gone. Bye.
And now the security guard is beating the hell out of Flapjack.
It's like I ain't gone.
Chris Paul, he want to come back and see you.
You're fired. You're never coming back. I run the show.
Oh my God, the security guard.
This is a
helpless Flapjack. This man worn his jaw back in. Oh my God.
My show.
Damn near killed Flapjack.
Not again. This man won his jaw back.
Oh my God. What you get? We're gone. Let's go. Hold up. Let me get in front of you.
PW? I failed. I officially fucking failed. Guys, at this point, I have no idea what's next. I don't know how I'm going to freaking, how I'm going to freaking provide for my fucking son.
Is this dude crying or something? This dude is crying, Luke. Look, he's crying. A grown man is in the PW ring crying.
But that right there gives me more motivation than ever. Fighting for my son and my wife. That right there gives me more motivation. And with that motivation, going into Glorious Mania, actually my first Glorious Mania, I want to call out the man, Trevor Adams, for a match at Glorious Mania. The same match that I just had. If I lose again, I will be fired.
Oh, I'm sorry, Eric. Tyler speaking. Before you, who's unemployed, just think you can make a match for Glorious Mania. No. This is not how it works around here, buddy. You're not just going to get on a PW Glorious Mania match card like that. Did you really think it was that easy? Nah. So next week, I'm glad to announce you will be in action against the man himself, the underdog himself, this amped up Ash Ali. And if you can win, you will be on his roster. You will be back hired. Have a good night, Eric White. Hope your life turns around for you, buddy.
I appreciate that, Tyler. Well, Ash Ali, let's go. I'm ready.
Universe, here I am once again as the Mex American champion. I have beat everyone that tried to take this title away from me with ease. I beat Rocco. Forgot the other guy. Well, you know, Crash and Zach Price were all easy work for me. See, just no one could beat me for that Mex-American Championship, because that's the greatest championship on this show today.
What's good in the hood, Triple X? Now you're saying that you beat everyone that's come for that title. Well, we fought a couple weeks ago, right before the pay-per-view, and I beat you. So how about this? If you're saying you could beat anyone, and you're the greatest Mex-American champion, how about you put that title up on the line against me? Since I know that I can beat you.
You know, I've been wanting to face you once again, and you're on. I want my rematch. That was a fluke win when you did beat me. I'm prepared this time against you.
Hey, shut all that up. You accepting a challenge, man, shut all that up. You out here saying you're the greatest Mex-American champion. How are you the greatest Mex-American champion? This title has been around for like 24 hours. What are you talking about? No, this how it should be. Me and you, Glorious Mania, for the American Championship. That's what, that's really what it should be. Aiden, get out of my way.
Scotty, slow your roll, right? Let me ask you this. Did you win a chamber starting at number one?
Who cares? You're not champion now, buddy. You're out here trying to get an American championship match. Look at you.
Neither are you, Scotty, because both of your little boys lost to two little luchadors last night.
And you lost too. But back to what I was saying, Triple X. Me and you, Glorious Mania, American championship. Deal?
Why not? Both of you guys. Triple threat. What about that?
Wow.
Hey, sound good to me, long as I'm in the match.
I know. Whoa, I
sounds good.
Wait, but, Aiden, Triple H, you can go and get out this ring, because me and Aiden got some business, so, you know. The main event, you know.
That's why you're supposed to be in the tag team. Go back to the tag team scene. What about that?
Get the hell out.
That's why you're never going to win this championship, baby.
What?
Tony. So innocent, Tony.
Yeah! Through that table, boy! Crash, I'm telling you, buddy. This is not going to be over till you're out of PW. I want it all, Crash. Everything in PW. No matter what it is. Championships. Powers. Records. I'm going to do whatever to make sure you're not in the picture. You're not going to trick me again, Crash. I know exactly the type of man you are.
Tony, you all know why I'm in this knee race, but because of you. You put me in this knee race, and I promise you, until my life ends.
Shut the hell up. I don't even know what you're saying. Bashed. Just call it, Crash. Call it quits. I'm doing everybody in this company a favor. Nobody wants Crash here again. Everybody is sick and tired. You're old. You're plain. You're dry. You're dull. You're everything. Just leave.
Never. Tony, why are you doing this to yourself? Why? You are making a mistake for your family. Do you want your family to see you in a wheelchair for the rest of your life? Well, I guess I'm gonna have to make that happen. night.
Go. The main event of tonight, Scotty taking on the former PW World Champion, Aiden.
Aiden had a great performance last night.
He did. Going out with a banger.
His time ring in great. Had a great performance.
Yeah, he even got superstar for the night.
Yes.
Now, I'm pretty sure Scotty is pretty pissed off tonight. I mean, his boys lost the tag team titles last night.
They
now,
did. But hey, think about it. If they lost a title and Scotty coming out here early tonight for the American Championship,
But the men, they have nothing to be ashamed of. That match,
was incredible. It was incredible.
Scotty is waiting. Yeah, he leaned on the rope.
Oh yeah. The former PW World Champion. What the hell?
That boy's dick got him going.
That boy Aiden excited, and he coming out like, I know, I'm still a man. He said he's still a man. He's still a man. Him losing the world title, he still like him, the same person, I guess.
That boy came out and said, what's good in the hood?
He turned tonight. I guess Aiden got himself a plan or something. I don't know.
I mean, Triple X. He said a triple threat match.
So it's confirmed.
So we're going to see a triple threat match of Glorious Mania.
For the American Championship. Aiden, Scotty, and Triple X. And I did just get word the American champion, the Mets American champion will join us. We go. Aiden looks ready. But here comes our PEW Mets American champion, Triple H.
And Triple H wanted to get a closer look at this match.
Like he accepted it. So it's confirmed. Like it's triple threat at Glorious Mania for the PW Mets American Champion.
What do you have to say about Triple H? Like, he's always accepting the challenge, right?
Yes, like he never denied. And he always prevails. He never he always walks out still champion.
I ain't gonna lie though, this might bite him back. This might hurt him. I don't think he can actually beat the both of them.
Ring the bell. And oh my god, a big boot with that boot on. And Aiden with some strikes. Former world champion.
We've seen how resilient Aiden is.
It's always been resilient.
Back and forth.
A knee strike.
Damn.
Oh my, the power of the strength, ain't no way. He just picked up Scotty. Just like that.
And we got our
knee to the face.
Champion Triple X out here. I guess he's scouting it. Beautiful move.
Scouting his competition.
Scotty finally in the big boy, like the big boy picture, the main event. And I don't think he was expecting this.
And think about this. With Aiden being a former world champion, he is still in the main event picture.
He is. Oh, Hurricane.
Beautiful. This boy Aiden ain't playing tonight.
Ain't playing tonight.
Beat the brakes off of Scotty.
That boy, he felt disrespected. Picked up Scotty.
Cutter. Ooh. He ain't.
Another knee.
A knee. If I'm not mistaken, I seen Triple H do that move a time or two before.
Scotty kicked out at one.
What?
Well, not even one.
That the referee didn't even get down good, man.
Aiden calling up Scotty.
As we can see, we see who the referee is, so we understand why.
Oh, that's the ref last from last night, huh?
Yeah.
Scotty, net breaker.
I ain't gonna lie, when you put Scotty, when Scotty get back into it.
Oh my God!
Whoa!
Reverse from Aiden.
Ooh, the boy. Aiden is being impressive with that. I mean, Aiden is the first superstar in PW history to walk into a chamber at number one.
And walk out.
And walk out.
That was impressive as hell. I cannot lie.
But it's just by oh, back and forth, countering.
Reverse from Scotty.
Scotty.
Oh my Damn. God!
Like a gunshot going on. Knee drop again. Oh, he's feeling it. That boy feeling it. He's aiding up. Aiden reverses. Going for that elbow again, but Scotty said,
Reversal from Aiden again.
Oh, he's going for that knee.
What a knee.
Back and forth.
Well, if he's been want to be the American, next American.
What is this?
Got him!
A thunder bomb.
Reverse from Aiden.
Aiden. Stump to the knee. That's old school wrestling right there.
Right to the style. Arm.
Look at that knee once.
Knee to
right
the face.
Of the face of Triple X. Oh,
what
that?
The hell? Oh my God, it's over. That's it. That's it. And Aiden.
What's up, Triple X?
Aiden just. What?
Come on.
Aiden just defeated Scotty.
I'm going to take that title from you at Grossmania. I'm going to beat both of you so badly. You're not going to wait.
Come on, speak. Come on. Is it that hard to spit it out?
Triple X, I'm not wasting my words for you.
What words? You can barely speak. I mean, you're really, really impressive tonight. I gotta admit, you kicked Scotty's ass, but I'm not Scotty. And
ooh,
I'm better
yeah,
than you,
I'm
and you know
harder
it.
Than I did to Scotty.
I mean, that kind of sounds Seth, my boy. But no, you're not. It was a fluke last time, it won't be a fluke this time. Trust me on that.
It won't be, though.
Different outcome, buddy. You're gonna be laying on the ground, looking at the ceiling.
We'll see.
Guess we will.
Anyways, see ya.
Luke, are you looking at this? Tony Douglas and Crash are on our route right now. What the hell?
Yes. All hell has broken. These men have literally been fighting all night long. Christian Paul has got to do something about this.
Tony Douglas is taking, he's beating the hell out of Crash right now.
This rivalry has gotten heated on the road to Glorious Mania.
This is an all-out fight. Like, Clash Night has been interesting tonight.
To be honest, I kind of felt safe when they were back there, but now that they're a little close, you know, now they came out. I can smell Tony, ain't it?
Wait, did he say Tony Ferguson? This idiot! I don't...
you Crash is talking to Tony, but he got the wrong Tony.
Oh my god, they right in front of us. Tony beating the
hell
out of Crash.
I think we all need to move out the way, cuz I'm feeling a little bit uncomfortable.
Like, this has been an all-out fight here tonight on Clash Night. Like, bro, we gonna keep saying it. When is this man, Christian Paul gonna do something about this?
I'm afraid of you. I've been in PEW for a while. I have never seen two men start the show off with a brawl. In the middle of the show, the brawl is still going on. And at the end of the night, they're still going at it.
Like, what? And then the general manager, like, he don't see this. Like, what is he doing?
Christian Paul, I know he's getting ready for later tonight, but he needs to worry about his business tonight, right now.
Like, we can't even have a show. These two men just beating the hell out of each other.
You know something? I'm loving this aggression. I'm loving this. Like,
this is Glorious Mania season.
Glorious Mania. Neither one of these men are booked right now.
Oh my god. I'm moving, Luke. They right. Oh my.
Yeah.
I'm moving.
I'm already gone.
Oh my god, what is this?
Oh my god!
No. I'm getting sick and tired of y'all two. Y'all want to beat the hell out of each other, ruin my show, ruin tonight. Y'all really want to do this? You know, I heard about the Glorious Mania season. Y'all hate each other that much? Well, y'all two are going to go at it at the grandest stage of them all, Glorious Mania. And y'all are going to do in the exact match Crash lost in last year, a Hell in a Cell match.
Oh my god.
Crash, you better prove me something. Prove to these people. Prove to Eric Grayson. Prove to everybody who the bad guy is.
Who said this fight is over, though? Man, shut up. Who said this fight was over? This man Tony is beating the hell out of Crash. The Cold Breaker.
Christian Paul said he's getting the hell up out of here. Hell, I'm already gone.
This man Tony just making greatness.
Yeah, I've been waiting all night for this.
Oh my god, our new PEW World Champion. Oh my god, look at that title around these ways.
Hey, all I'm gonna say is, Christian Paul put everybody on notice tonight. If anybody interrupt anybody, you're fine. I best believe that J.J. and the Machine Man will come out and interrupt this.
Leave Christian Paul right behind me.
Six
time, baby! Six
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight has been a chaotic night, but we're going to worry about that later. The forces in the building, let me make this very clear. If commentary makes any interruptions, if the fans make any interruptions, if somebody in the back makes an interruption, you're fired and you're banned from this company forever. Tonight is about the God. And I ain't going to speak very long. The God has all the time. He can speak for all hours, you peasants. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce you to the assistant general manager, the best in the galaxy, the six-time world champion, the leader of the force, the God, the best in the world, the brand new world champion, Ken Alexander Jr. You have the floor now.
Ladies and gentlemen, I said, play my music before all this chit chattering get to starting. Play my music.
Hold up.
You guys heard this last night. All right. You guys heard that last night at the end of Dead or Dead. But the third time in a row, baby, Ken Alexander Jr. is your sixth-time PEW World Champion, man. I have done it all. It all. But, you know, one thing my boy Luke over there did tell me the other day. He said, Ken, you know, this is actually a new era in PEW. So I'm going to talk about something new. But, you know, it's still about the same topic. It's still about the same little old bitter Jay Gates, you know. Jay Gates, the man who says he created the God. He built the God. He made Straight Edge, all that. He was the help to my success. Jay Gates, you were nothing but a liability these past 5 years, bro. Like, Jay Gates, I was the man before you even came around. I was the man before you even thought about wrestling, Jay Gates. Jay Gates, honestly, when you said you created me, it, like, honestly brought a tear to the guys, like, my eye. Because, like, you're biting the head that feeds you. Like, Jay, what? Like, what in your right mind would say you created the God? The God. Jay, you lost on your birthday. You've been humiliated by JT on and on. You lost the rookies. You lost your debut match. Everything in this company you have done, I was by your side to help you. I was by your side to give you advice, guide you, build you, Gates. Now look at you. My plan worked all alone, Gates. My plan worked all alone. Look at the man you are now. This is the man I knew Jay Gates could become, you know? But it's just, you was being too much of a liability. Everything you did in your career, you had an excuse for it, Gates. Everything. You blame me for you not having shine in this company. Gates, it's not my fault. You wanted to be the guy who just cried on my shoulder. Who wanted to be under the God's wing. Who wanted to be my shadow so you can get spotlight. It's not my fault, Gates. That was your choice. Now look what it's to. Now look what this came to. You bind the head that fed you. You bind your father hand, Gates, basically. So at Glorious Mania, the biggest stage of them all, where I will main event for the third time in a row, baby. Third time in a row. With the world championship around my waist. Defeat Gates once and for all again. You know, defeat him, get him out of here. Continue to go on to break my record of being the longest reigning PW World Champion. And the rest is history. You know, that's all I make. But switching gears, enough of speaking of Jay Gates. The Machine JT. Tennessee boy, the Machine JT. The man, the machine, decided to come in the God spotlight last night. The best in the galaxy spotlight last night. Me winning my world championship was my moment again, JT. And you tried to come out and just show your face because you think this is the same company it was a year ago. No, machine. I'm sorry. You've been gone for a minute, but things have changed around here, brother. Listen to me, machine. I am the face. The Force runs this show. This show is run by the Force rules, JT. You coming back was basically like you wasting your time. You should just stayed in Tennessee. You coming back was no reason. Because I don't know what you thought you was doing. I don't know if you was getting yourself in a, you trying to get yourself in the PW championship, like, you know, in the mix or anything. But stay your ass in Tennessee. Do me a favor and just stay. You know what, Machine? I'm sorry. I just got out of place. Let the guy calm down. Let me calm down. Machine, you know, we don't even gotta go off as like bad blood. We don't got no bad blood, Machine. We can start this off as friends, you know. We can start this you coming back last night and facing me like face to face as a, you know, a friendly thing, a bond thing, you know. Like maybe me and the Machine, you know, can like see things ahead. He can read the future with me. Become a visionary, you know, like. But hey, everybody wants the God. Everybody wants the, you know, the world championship, but let's call it quits. Christian said step the fuck up, but there's nobody on this damn roster who can step the fuck up to the God, because I am the greatest of all time, the best in the galaxy. I am P.E.W. In that glorious mania, I swear to God, I swear my whole career, that I will walk out P.E.W. World Champion. I would defeat Jay Gates and him, send him back to catering like he was, and just continue to do what I done best, run this damn company. Christian, is there anything you have to say?
I think you gave these people too much of your time. They ain't paying enough for a ticket, in my opinion. Ken, you want to read a list off that you like to lead, or you want to leave that in the past?
Oh, you got a list? No, we got a new list. Like, it's something new on there, I think. I think it's called all the losers. Like, all the people who lost to me and, like, to become, like, world champion, you know? Like, all my times I became world champion, you know, all the six times. I think it's a list of all the people I beat. Let's go down. Christian Ball, I will say you times. The Demon. Colin Burrows. The Destroyer. Who else stepped up to me?
Aiden twice.
Twice? You know, Aiden, twice. Who else one stepped up to me? Jay Gates. the guys who just sit here all night, baby. All night. All night. Christian. I'm done, bro. Like, you got the show. You got it. The world champion has did everything I had to say.
Let's go.
Like, if Jay Gates not coming out here tonight, I don't even know why I'm still out here. I said what I had to say. If Jay Gates not coming out here, we can go.
Let's go. Force rules. Y'all suck. You're all peasants. Asses.
And, oh, yeah. One more thing. For the Machine and Gates. I am the assistant GM. Just remember that. So, y'all can try to get the God in any predicament y'all think y'all can get him in. Just know, the Force, well, my bad, not even the Force, the God always wins.